Again, this is Power Glove Pixels. Today I bring you SOULCALIBUR for the Sega Dreamcast. One of the tips that I usually do is I use striking mode by pressing the X and the A. That doesn't let him get up at all. As we go into the second match, always try to keep a distance from him because he has a long sword. As you can see, he tries to lower attack. He does a lot of blocking, but try to be aggressive and keep using your sword. If you press the X and B, he makes a roll and you throw him off the arena and should be out.